Hello student, today we are going to discuss with NEET 2019 question paper. Okay, so this is the question is asked in NEET 2019. Okay, we'll see what is the question. Which is not used under this, which is not used in a eddy current. Okay, actually eddy current can be used as overheating purpose. That's going to be induction furnace. So this is the correct answer. We are using actually. Okay, now the next one, eddy current going to be used in a magnetic train brake. Okay, so when they are applying the magnetic field, it applies the opposite current will stop the train. Okay, and eddy current going to be used electromagnet also. Okay, but in a normal heater, no, we are not using any eddy current. Okay, even fan also we are using as eddy current, but normal electrical heater we are not using as eddy current. Okay, they asked which is not used in eddy current. So electrical heater we are not used in a eddy current. It's not going to come under the principle of eddy current. Okay, thank you for watching.